is this cancer you're telling me I have?
Janice Smith is a cancer survivor, a mother of two, sharing her story and hope for what's to come.
What does it mean to you that you may have a role in eliminating cancer?
She's speaking at a kickoff event for the American Cancer Society. They're looking for volunteers in southeast Wisconsin to join a nationwide cancer prevention study. Men and women 30 to 65 years old who have never been diagnosed with cancer will be tracked for several years. This one builds on past prevention studies. Dr. Alpa Patel is the principal investigator.
So we're seeing tremendous progress in saving lives. And a lot of that is due to what we've learned about how to better prevent, treat, and diagnose cancers.
There's more to learn. The goal is to better understand the factors like lifestyle, environment, and genetics that may cause or prevent cancer.
They're trying to recruit 300,000 people for this study from across the country by the end of this year, with at least 2,000 coming from southeast Wisconsin.
They want a diverse group, including different racial and ethnic backgrounds.
When we take a look at, you know, cancer incidence and mortality, we find for many of the cancers, you know, the incidence is higher among certain minority populations, but especially the mortality as well.
A quest for answers.
I don't know why this happened to my body, why I had cancer, but if we find out why, then maybe we can find a prevention.
Or maybe a cure. In Milwaukee, Patrick Palantonio, WISN 12 News.
The American Cancer Society will be enrolling people at several locations in southeast Wisconsin during April and May. To make an appointment and check out the volunteer requirements, we have a link on WISN.com.